Avoid anger by forgiveness, Bhishma Dev says. Of course, if you train yourself to live in the mode of goodness, anger is in the mode of ignorance. If you live in the mode of goodness, then it's easier to control anger. If you chant Hare Krishna more, it's easier to control anger. Forgiveness is the main thing.